Name of the course: Miniature Contemporary Manuscript Illumination of Herat. Course instructor: Professor Ahmad Shuaib Saljuqi. Course description: Manuscript illumination, which has been emerged with abstract and neutralistic features, is considered a national art in Afghanistan. In addition to being used for various purposes, it has been mainly used for decoration of religious, scholarly, and historical manuscripts. The content of this course addresses two main objectives: A. Contemporary manuscript illumination of Herat, focusing on principles of Herat, Timurid School of Art, 9th and 10th century AHS. B. Contemporary manuscript illumination of Herat in accordance to the contemporary manuscript illumination structures and forms of Herat. During this 6-week course, the following major topics will be covered. 1. Proper background preparation methods for miniature and manuscript illumination. 2. Designing manuscript illumination patterns, an introduction and explanation of their characteristic. 3. Introducing ways for decorating elements of manuscript illumination for a particular pattern or design having various rhythms. 4. Method of applying gold leaf on papers, means laminating the patterns of manuscripts. 5. Ways for selecting colors and coloring papers in manuscript illumination. 6. Methods of holding pen and brush for the purpose of provoking and accentuating patterns. This course will be taught by Professor Ahmad Shuaib Saljuqi, who has designed and decorated hundreds of laminated manuscripts.